Hello there, friends. For centuries, mankind has asked one simple question. Who is, why is, and exactly what is Brandon Wade? Tonight, I invite you to come on a miraculous journey with me into the depths of this question.
I've got something to show.
What's up, man?
Something to show. Come on.
Should I bring the camera?
Yeah, for sure. Slide in.
I'm coming, man. What's that, man?
This is what I got, Brandon. For his last birthday. The man loves nature. He really, really does. Got him these ferns. He digs it. I dig it. It's beautiful. Type of person, pretty much like he would help out any stranger that he doesn't know. He'd always be for giving to the church, giving to any opportunity stores or anything like that. There's a type of person that you just want as a close friend. And boy, can he get involved. He really, really can. As a kid, well, the first time we met, he did bite me in the face, which was, you know, I guess it's uncontrollable when
it's just rude, man.
It is very rude, and at that age, but the thing that he did, he gave me a sincere apology, which, you know, when you're three, I guess it doesn't mean that much, but the person that he's grown up to be today is just a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful person. I love that we call him Bambi. He's, you know, the guy with the, he's got a beautiful, like, blonde hair, you know. He's
That's Corey, really, man.
Oh, it's Corey, man.
No effects and shit.
Brandon, of course. Of course, man. Brandon.
Awesome guy.
Awesome guy. The first time I saw him was probably around, well, we were around about 3 years old.
So you've known Brandon since you were three.
Indeed, I have. We went to the same creche.
According to Sydenham legend, Brandon Wade once ollied this roundabout that we're standing in front of right now. And just by standing here, I can really feel some of the positive energy coming out of the ground. I feel we're getting closer to discovering the truth about Brandon Wade. So according to some of my sources, you've actually met Brandon Wade?
Oh yeah, man, I met that guy once. He's alright, man. I'm telling you, he's a pretty good guy. I don't know if he's turning 18 or 21. Who the fuck am I talking about? Brandon, I can't straight out of back as much. Now these days he just likes to pack them buds. Get fucked up, yeah, it was me. Now I'm saying out loud on his fucking birthday. Don't know if it's June, maybe it is May. Don't know what that girl Holly got to say.
I'm here standing out front of one of the most notorious boys club locations, the garage. And over here you have a bunch of nothing really. And if you look over that direction as well, there's a whole lot more of nothing. But if you just follow me right now and come inside, you'll see some magic.
Man, do you know what time it is?
Like, I was gonna interview you for Brandon's film and shit, man.
Wasn't that meant to be, like, not today?
Oh, come on, man. Like, let's do it, man. We'll do it now.
Dude, it's for Bambi!
Brandon.
That's for, no, for Brandon!
Oh, yeah, like, we'll do it, man. Alright, we'll do it. I just gotta, like...
For Brandon, man. For Brandon.
Yeah, I'll do it, man. I just gotta go, like, fucking check the couch for a bit.
The couch?
And then, you know... Man, I love the kid. Like, just the other day, Brandon and I were talking about one of the most craziest things. Orange juice. Man, he's an amazing kid. He's a good-ass bassist. He's into nature, you know? He's fucking spiritual. Man, it's not that. Like, you know, I love Brandon. I play in a band with him. But sometimes, like, alright, I couldn't get to band practice the other day. Had some really important shit to do. I said it to him, I'm sorry, but like, no. Like, I think we're cool. Like, it should be alright. Man, I've just got so much shit going on, like, these days, like, oh. But this one time, man, I don't know. We were just chilling at his house here, and like, I don't know, he wanted to watch Kangaroo Jack. And I was like, really? And I was talking about how there's just too much pulp, and Brandon says he likes it. And I said, man, I fucking love that kid. Yeah?
Well, we need that interview by Tuesday. I can't find the perfect answer. Alright. Alright, thank you. Just gotten off the phone with a couple of farmers down at Bacchus Marsh, so we're gonna go get in the Boys Club helicopter and go see if we can get an interview with them. And we've only got 5 days before Brandon's birthday, so hopefully we can finish this documentary.
Birthday. I'm the maddest gun ever.
Is that what we're talking about,
Brandon? Oh yeah, Brandon. Okay. Some stories about Brandon. I don't know, the first time I met him, he was very sweaty. And yeah. It was good as. And where the fuck is Dylan being? That motherfucker.
Are you putting on a voice?
No. That's just how I do it when I'm in front of the camera. Seriously, I don't know. Happy birthday. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Everyone's teasing a bit on this video. We don't really mean it, man. We love you so much. Even though you are a bit of a faggot.
Is that what you guys think?
Oh man, I reckon this is sick.
So Brandon, and then prostitutes that time, and that tattoo parlor in Chicago. Yeah.
Well, as the saying goes, all great journeys must come to an end, and I'm afraid this is the end of our documentary. I hope this film's given you a little bit more of an insight into Brandon Wade and who he is, where he came from, and what he's all about. Until next time, friends, take care of yourself and each other.
And girl, it's just the way that I'm melted and the shit I'm saying. Fucking no, bitch, I can't help it on excursion. Which one? The Perkins, yeah, that's me, ho. Like I fucking said, bitch, no, I don't need ya. What's the fucking reason that I even wanted to see ya? Cause that bitch, she chop my mix up greener and greener. You wanna be a believer? Me and that contrad thinking that the world's gonna fucking end one day. And Brandon's telling me the same. Maybe it's this day, Monday or Sunday. Fuck that shit, though, the Illuminati after me. Think I'm gonna start my own army. Fuck that, Obama, summer, what, they sound the same? That shit's strange in my brain.
I'm through the caravan park on a fucking, on a mountain bike with a big green motorhawk. Trying to stare at each other, rode around for a bit longer.
It was very and, gay, you know?
Yeah, just met him. I'm in love ever since.
Yo, Corey, how'd you meet Brandon?
Man, like, I think I met him at Marcus's, man.
Fuck yeah.
Maybe fuck up, but still don't hit the jackpot, you